he said like that?
I think for a lawyer, he doesn't understand law procedures. To go to jail, you have to commit an offence. So I cannot invite people to stay in jail.
But you were reportedly saying that.
I was reported by saying that, but then I was misinterpreted by saying that. I cannot invite people to stay in jail. People who are to stay in jail are not invited. They have committed an offence and then they're put in jail.
Okay.
But the issue is about whether our conditions in the jail are adequate, you know, and according to international standards, which I think it is. But we cannot make the jails too comfortable, because then we'll defeat the purpose of teaching the criminals a lesson and avoid jail. But Surendran is trying to politicize this issue, maybe because there's nothing else, you know, happening on the political scene now. So, you know, he just wants to create something new.
So you misreported?
No, misinterpreted.
Misinterpreted.
Ah, yeah, see, even you also. Misreported and misinterpreted are two different things, okay?